Favourite came and went. They're ready. Set. Racing. Came and went. Began brilliantly. He's trying to head off Zinfandel Umpa. Now, Victor Reed got away well. He's third. He gets plenty of clear galloping room to come after the leader. Fourth placing is Tanner Max as they run to the back. Then came Harbour Blues. Midfield was Hot Rocks. Well back, Victor Jess. And last of all is Bangor Lizzie. Came and went clear. Victor Reed off the track, four lengths away. He's starting to stoke up, though, Victor Reed. He's coming quickly. A length away to Harbour Blues. Turning. Came and went a length in front, but Victor Reed might have him. He's got him, all right. Victor Reed dashes past Cayman Went and beat him. Tanner Max got third. Fourth, Harbour Blues. Then Zinfandel Umpa, Victor Jess. Then Hot Rocks and Bangor Lizzie. Impressive win, 30 and 42 for Victor Reed. Victor Reed, number four. The key to him was beginning. And he lobbed third. And he got room to move. That was the key part of his race. And when he was probably only three lengths off, came and went down the back, you knew he was going to stoke up. And he runs a new personal best here, 30 and 42, defeating two, came and went. Well, he gets run down again, got run down in the Derby, and he's been run down again tonight. 7-3rd, Tanner Max, and number 8, 4th, Harbour Blues. 4-2, 7, and 8, a length and a quarter by 2 3/4. And as we said there, Paul, a new personal best for the winner, 30 and 42. After race 6, we're at the halfway mark of tonight's program.